For years, Iraqi military veteran Lance Wilson battled severe symptoms of PTSD.
All of the challenges of reintegrating into civilian life become exacerbated by PTSD. You literally feel like an outsider looking in. You are separate. And we as human beings are not made to be separate from one another. We're made to actually live in herds, in tribes, in packs.